Hey guys, this is Mervius bringing you episode 6 of my Subsistence Let's Play series. Welcome back. Last time, we managed to pull it off. Not only did we get the refinery going, but we got this little beauty, and we feel a whole lot safer now in case we run into rogue hunters, possibly even hunters, but I think that's going to be tomorrow. And it's going to be interesting to see where they set up. We've got an unhappy bear somewhere. And that's not fun. I also put down another chest here so we could get some storage. Once I get to the need for the meat here, then we can get some clothes going. I don't think we have enough cloth. We've got 2 to make the boots. We need 3 more. Definitely covered in the, you know, we'll get 1 cloth per rabbit. Later when we get animal housing, you can get more meat out of each and more either cloth or feathers from the rabbits or chickens. So let's talk the wood burner off. If it burns out, that's okay. We've got an extra fire starting kit. I'm gonna put that there for now. It should last the whole day. I've also crafted some doors in the wall up that I promised, so we'll have some safety because they will be lobbing grenades like there's no tomorrow, like they just don't care. Now I want the door to open up into this corner, so yep, thought that would do it. This one I want to open out, so we're going to select it with 6 and rotate it with 6 on the number pad. All right, good. This one I want to open inwards because I'll explain to you why in a minute. All right, if you have your doors on the outside, this is going to be more inside my house, is why I did that one that way. But if it opens outside and you're running from something, should be okay with the stairs here. But if you're ground level, you can get jammed up in the door like this, and that is very annoying. If I'm gonna get jammed in the door, I want it to be inside the house. So that's done. What do we need to do, guys? If we want to upgrade this, we're gonna need more power storage and mass storage. But the thing is, we'll also have to have power generation and power and mass generation. I've turned that off. I like to run it at night, but I want to get some more power going. And we've got mass here being unused. So, what about that workbench? Maybe it's too early. What? Whoa, what is going on? Okay, that was weird. Why is it? Very interesting. Maybe if I scroll, can I have the, there we go. Okay, we're gonna run into a power and mass issue anyway. So the next thing on the list, we've got to get 1 more power storage, 1 more mass storage, and then power and mass generation. We're at a bottleneck for what I want to do either way. So that's okay. Let's get out, get cracking. Something else that I want to do is get some base lights going. Not so much a factor for inside, but we need to get some walls down here placed, and we need to get some base lights up so when the hunters come, if they do come at night and there's a chest, let's go get it while we talk. If they come at night, we need to be able to see them. And I think ColdGames has changed it where they don't always come at night like they did in the beginning. But that was really, really a pain to see. You had to wait until they fired, especially if they fired a shotgun, it'd be a blast. So let's keep our eyes peeled for rogue hunters. But yeah, if they fired a shotgun, it was easy to spot them, but they'll fire and then they'll move, so you'd lose them again. And it was really hard to record in my second part of my tutorial for this, for Subsistence. It was really hard to record. I don't know how much you guys could see. You could see the blast, and it was a lot of fun. Just gonna circle back around here. I had the feeling there was something, and I wouldn't be surprised if the hunters set up in this area. I'm gonna go ahead and call it and say that we will have, if we're there, I don't know how much they're going to build in the trees, so they may be over the hill. I don't think they would be so far closest to be right there. So they may be over the hill. They're going to be down that way somewhere and down that way. They might be one over the mountain and one of those other places. There may not be a hunter. We'll see. We'll see. Even though we've got an overabundance of meat, go ahead and eat that. Let's eat a few of these. Drink one of those. We should be good. I would like to get two more rabbits. We need to continually be getting cloth so that when we come to the point that we really want it, we've got more than enough. And the quicker we can get a plant bed going to get some cotton growing, the better. That cotton will be our way to upgrade our clothing for more protection from the cold. Even more importantly, more damage protection. And I think once you kill a hunter and you get one of their jackets, of course it's great cold protection. Whoa, hey buddy. But the last time I checked, the tooltip didn't show when you hover over the coat the damage protection. I guess once you put it on, you can see your, you know, over here, your overall damage protection. So that might be something ColdGames looks into soon. Okay, we may have a fight here. I don't hear him running, so as long as we don't stop, we're okay. But I want this chest here. Is that an ore node right there, or just part of the rock? Part of the rock. You tease, you tease. So yeah, next thing on the agenda, power storage, mass storage. We're going to need, for power generation, a small generator. So we need to start processing some of this fat, which we don't have much, into biofuel to run the generator. We've got some biofuel. Can also take the medical herbs and turn that into biofuel, but it takes, I think, 4 per, and that's kind of costly since we want that for medical kits. And I've got to go ahead and get some health kits, some more going, a minimum of 5 to be sure in case I make a mistake and I run into them. Those hunters might make me use 5, hopefully not. With just this one, if we didn't take them out quickly, I don't think we could make it back to the, back to the base in time. Okay, so they don't want us to go over that way. Are you the hunter's pets? Are they over there building already? I don't think they'll be here until tomorrow, the base building hunters. You're okay, chicken. I want rabbits or nothing today. I see that crate. Are we going for it, guys? Are we going for it? Yeah, we're going for it. We can do this. Even if we have to take the wolf out. But it's kind of early in the day and I'm afraid the meat will spoil. I forgot about that bear. I'm going to say that we're not going for it. Nope. Discretion is the better part of valor for today. But that rabbit will pay. And we're rhyming again. Let's bale some hay by the bay. Come on, nails. We need... Yeah, we'll take it. 4. It's better than nothing. I'm hoping tonight we're going to be able to build... What? Too far to the left. Maybe not high enough. Where did he go? There you go. Do not squeak. It's heartbreaking. Another one? We still got an arrow. That should be enough for today. It's 3 more cloth. Some scrap metal. So yeah, it's morning and beautiful subsistence. Top of the morning to you, lads. These ammo crates are wonderful, but building crates, number one priority. Medical crates, number two. With the majority being the building crates that we need. Because we're okay on blueberries and water at the moment. Yeah, all you guys are free. No more hunting you today. There's a chest. Well, one, two, and three. Which order do we want to take these? Definitely this one first. Yes, nails. Okay, we'll get that one and that one. Just gonna sneak. Ooh. I think you're gonna keep that one. Oh, don't do it. No! Don't want to use ammo on you right now. Oh, come on. We're gonna get attacked by the bear. I just want to do this to keep you guys in suspense, but he's coming. Woo! Go, go, go! Oh, we made it. Whoa! My heart stopped on that one. Bunch of plants, and unfortunately, you know what, I say a bunch, but we need a good bit of cordage. I think we're running low on fiber. So we'll get that one in a second. I didn't even look to see what the power storage would cost, but I'm pretty sure it's going to take a full 500 power, so I'm hoping we'll start with that tonight when we get back. Soon to follow mass storage, and then we'll have to look at generating that. That's going to be our bottleneck for now. It's gated. Yes, there's other things we could build. I do need the base lights, but I think we've got a few days, hopefully. If we have to fight them one time at night before I'm ready, that's okay. Got a lot more base building to do. Either way, need to be careful on this hill. Oh yes, we are finding treasure, because there is another one over here. Luckily we can get some nails from anything. But we haven't found a locked crate since I had the lockpick. Or did I find one the last episode and think I didn't have a lockpick? I don't think so. No, I'm pretty sure we didn't yet. I told you when we got a lockpick we wouldn't find it. Some people say leave it at your base and just go a short distance away and it'll spawn just out of spite. Some copper. Really want that copper. Don't want to fight the bear though. Are you... Wow. Nah. What's our chances of getting you, Mr. Copper? Don't think we're gonna get up that way. Is this gonna be a rock we can't climb? Maybe, maybe. This be some kind of weird way to get up. Ooh, ooh, almost, almost. Oh, oh, nice. Okay, where? There it is. Two. Ooh, baby. Now that bear will come up here if he gets mad enough. He will climb this rock like it's nothing. Just so you guys know, we might be about to fight. This is not a good position to be in. Ooh. Come on. Oh no. He's coming. Oh, get down without breaking your leg. Not there. That's the way. Go, go, go. We just made off like a bandit. Shoot that rabbit with a shotgun in a celebration. Should I? Just kidding. Oh, man. Adrenaline rush. Yeah, I could have taken the bear, but that would have been two shots. And then he would have been all glitchy coming up that rock, so I could see him throwing me down like a wrestling move, breaking my leg, me having to find the splint. Whew, exciting. There's a wolf, a lot of animals today. Oh, come on, man. Just stay over there. I'm not in the mood. If you sprint after me, I will turn and fire. We gotta teach him a lesson sometimes, don't we, guys? Well, that's definitely not the same crypt, because the other one was right there. Are you guarded by something, sir? No? Nice. See, the protein bar is yellow right now, and that's why we're losing strength so quickly. Need to keep them in the green. Ooh. Chickens are just not caring today. They know they're not on the menu. Okay. Go ahead and get in here so he'll stop. Put some more fuel in and see where we stand. Oh yeah. Okay. Time for power storage. One more electrical component and four lumber or planks. 2, 3, 4. One more U. And this is how you craft up your power storage. It's basically a battery. Yeah. Let's do it. Oh, goodbye, power. Still didn't find that locked crate, did we, guys? Let's craft up one more cordage. Get this baby going. What's the mass storage going to take? Not a problem. So as soon as that is there, we'll get that going. So next on the list is mass storage. Then we want a small power generator. And then we need mass fabricator. So we're gated. We're waiting on these to replenish while we do other things. But while we do that, we need to be working on our base. So I'm going to leave the episode here, guys. By the time you come back, we'll be ready to place that power storage. Don't worry, I won't do it without you. It's going to be back here. This will be a power room, and I'll show you how that's going to go. This right here is going to open up to another little hallway that'll be a stairwell, and that'll get us to the second story. And the second story is where we're going to set up shop to fight the hunters. But I've got to get down here done and get some lights so I can turn them on after we fight them and we know they're coming. I may not have them on in time, you know, for their first appearance if they do what I think they're going to do, but we're going to find out. So it looks like we've come to the end of our time together, my friends. Please consider doing me the favor of showing your kindness by clicking on that like button and subscribing. Also, please share my channel with your friends on social media so that we can grow. I say we because this is our channel, and these are our stories of our time together. So until we're together again, my friends, I say farewell.